Here's how to use the free spreadsheet templates at spreadsheetpoint.com. I've got this example for the reading list template here. I made it a couple days ago. I shared it with everybody. So you go to the site, you see, oh, this is a cool template. You click on it, but you can't edit it. Like, I want to change the month finished. I want to change the name of the titles. You've got view only access. The issue is you just need to click file, make a copy. Now, to do this, you do have to be logged in to a Google account. So if you use Gmail, just make sure you're logged into your Gmail, click the link, click file, make a copy. If this is grayed out, it means you're not logged into a Google account. If you are logged in, file, make a copy. You'll be prompted to make your own copy of the spreadsheet. And now that free spreadsheet template is yours, available forever. You can make all the changes you want, change everything, and it won't affect the template itself. So that's how you use the free spreadsheet templates on spreadsheetpoint.com. Just remember to log into your Google account.